I done came up and I ain't changed. Go shawty, it's your birthday. We gon' party like it's your birthday. We gon' sip a card like it's your birthday. Yo! What is up, guys? Welcome back to another video. So in today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys the Fortnite item shop. But real quick, before I do, make sure you guys drop a like, hit subscribe, ring the bell, post notifications, and let's hop right into it. Let's see what we got. So first up, we got the Pickle Rick and the Mecha Morty bundle. This will be an item shop for the next 10 months. So yeah, here's everything. These come out in the shop so often, I don't even want to show you guys this anymore. They're literally out like once a month. For like weeks and weeks and weeks. It's so stupid. It is just so annoying. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Down below we got Baby Yaga, or Baba Yaga, sorry. Honestly, she's like a level 3 Gat, honestly. Pretty hot skin. Then we have Auric, back bling. This comes with the spell sweeper pickaxe and the hex hut glider. Then we have Headlock with the trappy back bling, jaw dropper, literally spooky team leader with the Google cord back bling. Then we have the bolt skin. Oh, that's actually a pretty nice combo. My back bling. We have the Dark Vanguard with the Dark Void back bling. We have the Lamp back bling with Survival Soul. We have Moon Bounce. Pretty unique one. We have Skipper. Emote. That's alright. Then we have Rick Grimes, Survival in Arms, all the same stuff. Anything new? No new bundles. Doesn't seem like we got anything too exciting today. We do have these new Halloween skins. Well, not new, but Halloween skins that did come back today. Those are right here. There is quite a few of them. But yeah, guys, that is going to be about it. Make sure you guys drop a like and subscribe. Ring that bell for post notifications. And I will see you guys all in the next one. Bye.